Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel and welcome if you're new. I am so sorry for being MIA. Was going through the most. My mom got hospitalized and I just didn't feel like doing this. I was just, wow, it was a lot. So she's doing better now and I thought let me just get on here. I apologize for being away for so long. It hasn't been that long, but for so long. And yeah, so by the time you see this video, actually, there would have been another video that went up on a Monday. Either you'll be seeing this one on a Friday of that very same week or the following Monday. So when you see, because that one already had an intro and everything, so I'm going to apologize on this one. Just note that I was going through stuff and I'm better now. And yeah, so I'm going to attempt to do a home vlog. I love home vlogs. I enjoy home vlogs, but I can't seem to know how to do those. So I'm going to attempt. First and foremost, all right, as I was saying, first and foremost, I didn't want that intro to be super long before my little title sequence and stuff. So first and foremost, I need to make overnight oats. I got this idea from Bohishi. In the morning at work, when I'm doing morning shift, I'm always late for some reason. And I'm tired of buying breakfast at the canteen because one is pricey. It's costly. And then if I do the cheap ones, it's either Torga Makuinya, which is very unhealthy. And I've been saying I'm on a diet. I'm sure you guys are tired of hearing me talking about my diet and yet there's no difference. It's because I fall off the wagon so many times. So I'm starting to do meal preps. And first one on the list is my overnight oats. Already tomorrow we're going somewhere. We're going to a funeral. And I get very grumpy when I'm hungry, so I definitely have to have something to eat, but I want to buy your McDonald's breakfast and stuff. So I'm going to start by doing that overnight oats, and I'm actually cooking dinner. I don't feel like it. I'm not feeling it, but I have to do it. And then I've been waiting for the hubs to come home. The reason why I've been saying Gahish is because I can hear him in the background. He's home and we're going to go, and we've got this thing now where we are driving to garages and having coffee. So that's what we will be doing. Come in. Come in. Yeah. Okay, he doesn't want to come in. Hey, Tabby. Hello. Letabo. Come tell people, how was your first week at crèche? How was it? Was it nice?
Good.
How was it? No. Don't touch. How was your first? No. How was your first week? You're not interested. Yes. What new word have you learned so far? So this will be dinner. The dinner that I said I'm cooking, but I don't feel like cooking. I've already half done the chicken because it was frozen, and they were very large pieces. This is actually 3 pieces of chicken that I've cut into smaller pieces. I don't know what these guys were thinking. Potatoes, peppers, and carrots. I'm gonna add onion when I'm almost done, and dinner will be served. So this is what I'm going to use. I got these from Checkers, I think. Okay, I can't remember the price, but it wasn't over 50 rand. I got 2 of them. They're not very airtight. The lid is not airtight when you close, but it will do the job. I'm gonna need oats. I'm gonna need milk, some plain yogurt, fresh fruits. Well, they're not fresh, but fruits, and some granola, muesli, and my goji berries. So let's start.
Oh,
breakfast done. I'm worried about the frozen fruits. I think they'll be good in a smoothie, but it is what it is. I hope this tastes good. This tastes good. Have I told you guys about this? I know I posted it on Instagram, but have I mentioned it here? I don't know. So you can leave this anywhere in your house. I got it from At Home for 95 rand. Yo, it smells so good. I've been using it in the car. So the car went for a wash. Now I'm just gonna put it back. Yo, they're different scents. And it's very, very, very potent, like amazing. So I'm just gonna put it in the car quickly. I just wanted to show you guys and say this smells divine in the car, in the house. It says trash cans, closets, vacuum bags, bathrooms, and gift baskets, all of those shenanigans. I'm currently just using it in the car. I think I'm gonna get more. I think I saw it somewhere for 80 rand. I forgot where. So that's where I'm gonna go and leave the At Home with their 95 rand. Yep. Why we drink coffee at this time of the night, nobody knows. But honestly speaking, coffee doesn't keep me up. I can be coming from a 12-hour shift very, very, very tired. And especially when it's cold. I'll sleep like immediately after. We used to do, when KFC had the cream ball, we used to do dunk drinks and the cream ball in the evenings. We'd call it dashboard dining. But like I said, I'm sure you guys are tired of hearing me saying I'm on a diet. So now we're doing coffee. We're at a Shell garage. There's Vida. That's what we're going to do. Because Lavasa did not. I was not impressed. I hope I'll be impressed with this one. Let's go. I think I'm going to have donut as well. Or a croissant. Definitely not eating what I cooked. Happy is having, what are you having?
Cappuccino.
He's having a cappuccino. Yay boy. Turn it around please for me. 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10. Sharp. Mmm. Yum yum. This is what I've been looking for. And your girl bought us cheese and your girl bought a cheese and ham sandwich because like I said, I really didn't feel like cooking dinner. I was just cooking for the sake of it, so I'm probably not gonna eat it. Cheers babe, you must look me in the eye.
Cheers.
Otherwise it's bad luck.
You learn something every day.
Everybody, it's a Sunday today. Need to continue vlogging. So I'm on my way to the hospital to drop off some snacks for my mom, and then we're going to check the mother-in-law. After that, there's this ice cream place in Tlhabane that I want to check out. We're going to that place, and it's actually it's raining. Well, it was raining. Can you see? Well, it's chilly now. But I think that's the perfect, sorry, there was a hump, so two humps, so sorry for the, it's actually chilly, but I think that's the perfect weather to eat ice cream. I enjoy ice cream more in winter than I do in summer. Let me know in the comment section if you like that. Ice cream is always nicer when it's cold. Not when the ice cream is cold, when the weather is cold. So yeah, that is what we'll be doing today. I'm so excited. I'm excited that I'm able to talk to my mom and drop something off, even though she's still in hospital. Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
I didn't take too long.
No, you didn't. This is the caramel one,
Nick.
Yes.
Okay. Hello.
Yes, for the gram.
Thank you, my darling.
Thank you. Such fancy. No.
Abuti, I hope it's your angle to right more with it. Otherwise. Please show the people. I'm sorry.
It's okay, no problem.
Chocolate! This is how you end a Sunday.
Thank you very much.
We shall be seeing you again very soon.
Sharp. It's a business sort of by me in night.
Thank you, I love it. Sharp. Will do. Sharp. Yum, yum, yum. So this is hubby's bun. It's a chocolate one. There are Oreos. I'm seeing some marshmallows, some Ferrero Rochers, like, oh, busy.
Presentation.
Check. Happy birthday. It's not your birthday. Oh my goodness, guys. Mine is a caramel one. I see a Kit Kat. I think this is a crunchy. I mean, all right, bye.
Goodbye.
Bye. 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 Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye